Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Strange Facts Worldwide. Today I'm showing you very useful information and very strange thing. Even some people does not know that these type of larvae may develop in within 1 or 2 days. See, there are lot of larvae. I came to my friend's house and I observed that. I asked him to open the water cooler. See, this is water cooler. He is not using the water cooler for 2 to 3 days, last 2 to 3 days. That's why you see there are lot of these kind of dengue and malaria mosquitoes. See carefully. I think they are in thousand in quantities. The visible one are only 4 to 500, but there are very small. They are just came from egg. They are very small, even not visible by naked eye. They are in very huge numbers. So friends, I request all of you, please carefully watch your water coolers, your junk yard, for all these things, because there are, this problem is spreading very vast, very speedily, and this is a very fatal and very danger disease, comes under very danger disease. So please see, this is month of July and near almost the monsoon arrived in India. This is this place is India, Uttar Pradesh, and I am suggesting him to please put some medicine or some chlorine tablets, or you may if you have no time for this, if you are in hurry, then put some, there are some tablets available in the market. They will kill all this parasites. But if you can't find these tablets, then remove the whole water from this water coolers or any other thing. Thank you friends, have a nice day. If you want to know more about these mosquitoes, how they spread, what is the speed of spreading, what is the speed of reproduction, then please write down in the comment box. I will help you whatsoever possible. Thank you friends. Please like this video and spread everywhere to aware about malaria and dengue. Thank you friends.